Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and we are about to play some golf here on the TGC Network. Our second round action is just about to kick off. Let's get down to that first tee, see what happens here. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And from 160 yards out. And going with... Man, I think that shot looked like it was pulled. And setting up in the beach here. And with that, he will be out of the sand and onto the green. And that par putt will drop. And starting today's round off at even par. And as we look at the scoreboard, the score to beat is 11 under par. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 170 yards to the pin. Going with the 6-iron. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And now let's move to the third hole. And he's got to be happy with that. And about 225 yards out. That looks like the hybrid. This to save par. And that one will drop. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that hole. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. And the 6-iron proving to be a bit much right now. A bit too much club on that one. And setting this one up near the green, but in the rough. And I think he'll like that. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And plus one on the day after that hole. And here we are on the fifth. And this is not going to be enjoyable. And that lie will be much more easy than the last one. And about a buck 15 to the pin from here. Pitching wedge here. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And about 8 feet to the cup. Ooh, just missing here. Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at plus three for the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee off. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway. From about 185 yards. And this one's heading towards the green. Bit too much club on that. Now let's see what happens here from the beach.
Whoa!
Just a fantastic shot out of the bunker. And that putt drops on in for par. And after that hole, plus three on the day. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. Going with the 4-iron here. Just too much club. Oh! And a very nice shot from a difficult lie. That's got a drop. And two over for the day after that hole. And let's see what the eighth has in store today. It didn't look like he had clean contact on that one. It sounds like he's going through the branches here. Looks like this one's heading for trouble. All right, and he's on. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. And that one goes for birdie. And plus one on the day after that hole. And on to the ninth hole. This one's looking pretty good so far. From 115 yards out. Going with a pitching wedge here. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And about 5 feet to go here. And that putt drops for par. And after that hole, one over for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole. And a promising looking shot here. And from 155 yards out. It looks like a 7-iron. And about 18 feet to the cup. Ooh, and it just misses. This one looks about 4 feet. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And plus one on the day after that hole. And moving on to the 11th hole. Going with the 4-iron here. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. And now from the bunker. And this putt is essential for saving par. Oh, that was so close. This putt's about a 2-footer. And now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. And after that one, 2 over for the day. And that translates into 4th place for him on the leaderboard. Look at this drive go! Going for days. in this putt to save par. Ooh, just missing here. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And it sounded powerful off the club face. This is going for days. And about 175 yards to the pin. This is going towards the green here. Just didn't have enough club. And now from the greenside bunker. Getting really close out of that bunker shot. And that one drops for par. And currently sitting at 3 over for the day after that hole. And that also means that he is in 4th place on the leaderboard. And about 210 to the pin. This is the 3-iron, I believe. Too much club. And setting up this next shot in the greenside rough. From 15 feet. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, 3 over for the event. And that translates into 4th place for him on the leaderboard. And setting up now on the 15th. I think that's a 5-iron. Too much club on that one. Ooh. And he will be glad to be putting now. This one's about 10 feet away. Oh my goodness, just missed. And that'll be for bogey. And currently sitting at 4 over for the day after that hole. And now teeing off on this par 4. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And a correction for the folks at home, that one actually ended up in the sand. And that shot is back in the fairway. Shot's looking pretty good. All right, and he's on. And this putt is needed to save par. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that'll be for bogey. And currently sitting at 5 over for the day after that hole. And that translates into 4th place for him on the leaderboard. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Just not enough club on that one. Oh, would you look at that? And that is some fantastic work out of the bunker, getting that ball very close. And after that hole, currently sitting at 5 over for the day. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. Now let's see the escape plan here. What's it gonna be? And now back into the fairway. Oh, a little bounce off the pin on that chip. And this next putt for a final round score of 78. And that drops for bogey. And with that, we will end our broadcast here, but not before saying very heartfelt thanks to you for joining us